too.
Weren't you?
That's what made me want mine.
I know, that's how we saw it.
No.
Yeah, but somebody had to pull
it. Somebody took it.
Thank you.
not from here then.
We're passing through.
Oh, where are you from? Okay, I have a good friend who lives in Lincoln who's from here. Two good friends who are from here.
I actually lived in Peoria when I was from Little. I think we're going to visit Morton.
Okay, that's why Peoria. Our family lives there. I grew up, this is my new state. I'm from Maryville, Missouri.
Okay.
Yeah. So, and I live near Indianapolis now. And my mom and dad, they live right, you can almost see their house on the other side.
We're headquarters in Indianapolis.
Are you?
Yeah.
So I'm right like an hour east of Indy, in Connersville. We're all back for my mom's birthday. And, so we grew up, my sister and I and my brother, we all grew up here. But our kids, you know, I lived here until I was 20 probably.
Yeah. Yeah, you're a great grandpa. Yeah. walk from here for?
Thank you.
I thought they were bass, but they looked like swallows too, but I thought they... You still get all the eagles up there in January.
Do they?
We've had some all year.
Do you?
That
I grew up in Keokuk, and it's been, I don't get over here too much. Remember, I was coming over here in January and you'd see eagles eating. You know, the river would start to fall a little bit sometimes.